Hola, buen día, ¿cómo estás? Te invito a que tú veas este canal, te suscribas y comentes si es que en realidad el mes pasado, abril 20, ocurrieron estos avistamientos en el cielo. Se trata de haber observado varias luces o luces circulares de colores o lo que se puede decir son objetos no identificados o ovnis. Pues si tú crees realmente que es o no es real, pues comenta y comparte. Y te invito a que te suscribas a este canal. Vamos a ver.
Mira, loco, estoy flipando, tío. ¿Qué coño es eso? Mira, Raúl, que te lo estoy grabando yo, ¿eh? Mira. Flipa. ¿Eso qué es, loco? Y se mueven. Madre mía. Mira, 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 por ahí viene uno. Viene otro. Mira, 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 mira. Mira, 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 mira.
Is that? Yeah, what is going on? Yeah, that is bizarre, dude. Like, what's going on, man? Like, there's one circling. You see that one circling over there? And then they, like, they go away.
Like it almost looked like how they had like the small lights on it.
Yeah, like what is happening?
But yeah, look at it, turn on behind there.
Yeah.
What I don't understand is how they're circling so close.
Yeah, what is going on there?
Whatever's trailing behind them just disappears.
Yeah, and then it's gone.
That's bizarre. That's unbelievable. I've never seen anything like that in my whole life.
What the heck is that, man?
Wow.
Yeah.
I can't even get it on my fucking camera. If they do fall stuff, oh my god, I can see a little bit. Oh my god, what the hell is that? Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't want to get that
close.
Oh shit. You think that's
I'm corny?
Oh my god. What's that, Chinese matter? Oh my god, that's scary. Oh my god, I'm gonna move back. I'm gonna get behind you guys. Hold on, hold on. I can't really
see it.
Is that it? Wait, hold on.
Oh, there's lots. Some of them are in the, all in the corner.
Oh my god. Okay, I see something. Some of them. Oh my god. I never seen something like that before.
You see the spaceship on the side.
Oh my god. Look at that shit on the camera. Oh, you're bad! You're so bad! Oh.
So, what's your name?
Oh my god! What's that UFO? You think that's UFO? Oh my god, that's sick!
Yeah.
Oh my god! I wanna get close! I wanna get close right there! Oh shit, let me get right here! Oh my, I don't know! I don't know! Let me see! Oh my god! Look at that!
Oh, look at them there!
Oh my god! Oh my god, that's crazy! Hold, I can't. Oh.
And this is over the sky right now. What the hell is this? They were flickering lights, and there's a bunch of people pulled over on 75. What the fuck? They're changing colors? Yeah, but what is it?
Segura aqui, Valdo, segura aqui. Deixa eu passar a manteiga. Vai filmando tudinho.
Eu vou estar grandado que a
gente vai. Vai
estar grande. Será que...
Você
viu
o
galo com candidato para mirar?
Filma,
filma. Quem é isso, João?
Será que
esse aqui...
Olha,
é o bicho.
Olha,
filma direito,
está
grandão. Será que
esse aqui é feliz?
Filma.
É três, ó.
Mas não tu consegue abrir o chuveiro?
Olha, amanhã é quatro.
Nanu,
avistamiento ovni aquí en Lima hoy 20 de abril del 2020. Extrañas luces en formación de círculo. Estamos aquí en la zona de Independencia, Lima Norte.
And it's a perfect circle with the lights around it in the parking lot. This is a fake video. You can see my kids. It's the strangest thing I've ever seen. There's no reflection, there's no anything. It's just coming down. That is the weirdest thing I've ever seen. It's not moving, it's just sitting perfectly still, right above the clouds. It's the weirdest thing. I don't know.
Reason?
Say hi, Leah, so people know it's real.
Hi.
Hi. It's not a reflection from a light or anything.
Say hi.